I wanted to take some time to talk to our Lighthouse family. We're living in some uncharted times right now. When I preached Sunday morning, I believed everything I said. I just didn't think it perhaps would happen this fast. As most of you know, the St. Louis County, St. Charles County, surrounding counties, we've now gone to a ban of gatherings for anyone or any people that have more than 10 that gathered. We had other thoughts of doing small groups, but right now we're going to go to an online only format. So starting this Sunday at 11 o'clock, we're going to have church streamed to your home on our Facebook page. We're going to have music, have preaching. In fact, God's already given me a word for this Sunday. We're also working on an element just for kids. I'm not exactly sure what that's going to look like, but it'd be awesome. I don't know how this will play out over the next possibly up to 8 weeks, but we're going to do our very best as a church to continue to preach and teach the gospel, to reach out and connect to everyone we can. If you need help, if there's something that the church can do for you, don't hesitate to call or ask. We're just a phone call, a text, an email away. But during this time, the Lighthouse is going to continue to shine. It may shine through Facebook messages. It may shine through Facebook Live. It may shine through social media. It might just shine by you talking to a neighbor. But we're going to do our very best in the next few weeks to continue to preach, to continue to teach, and to continue to keep our devotions to the Lord first and foremost. We're praying for you, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us.